eyelash, put up a headboard, sweep the cobwebs off the floor. Greet the musty, dusty groove, sets the mood thoroughly. Late night to morning early, could it be real? These things I see making me feel whirly. Spinning in my linen sheets, zero cynical amount counts for nada when you sleep. Gotta be sweet like cinnamon treats. Analyze gibberish, better off making a tree ticklish, even if it's coniferous. Ticking random like negative time makes me undefined till it takes a shape less conspicuous. Hop in the clouds and well and die, take a pit of swim paddle, bust my flood, I will tattle. If it's a goat, I don't wanna converse, but if she's a bird with verse, I'll be up on her like a saddle. Scan satellites so bright like fireflies in the night. Entropy pushing the piston and it feels tight. Energy clown making the rounds with the sizzle. Dip your ears into the stream, let it resound. Living the dream, catch the fable on the rebound. Distinguish between heavenly English and the paganistic cosmic vulture. This is subconscious culture.
You'll catch me peering in the sky with mind blown. You'll catch me living in the bar with an eye outside home. Home is not a poem, that's a throw from where I be. But then I wake and realize it's like a dream.
It's funny how we could just slip all the way at the twisted things that hang around here. The scattered forecast in my mind sounds clear. How near am I to death and everything black that's in between? I'm still in the mean and everything's green. In retrospect, receive receptions, perceive perceptions, leave directions for those not steeped in indifference. Coincidence is imminent when silhouettes discern this intellect or lack thereof. Steer clear of the fear. Club. Seems like years since canceled membership. Forging letters with no penmanship, that's necessary for clarity. Swimming through charity so I can eat your posterity. You're looking warily like the type that likes fearing me. It's not so clear to me, speaking of what is. I touch my lids and ask what gives. Flip it all at one time, without a punchline. Shouldn't have the sublime feeling, reeling, squealing. I'm not praying, but I'm healing. I'm not staying, but I'm dealing in my own archaic methodology. Psychology is worthless in the vertex with no purpose as the nervous center enters oblivion. My brow is furrowing, but now I'm burrowing a new hole to put this city in. Accelerated simian plus gene splice banana feeling pity when it realizes its own sentient idioms. And I'm sent to get rid of them through my own cathedral vortex. A Trojan horse that spawned from my cerebral cortex. Yeah, telegraphed that one, didn't I? Isn't this high state of being seething with treason and uneven change of seasons? I'm not naturally natural, I'm actually astral. Energy that lasts through the consciousness of all you statues.
I'll trample on the horizon of the unknown. I'll certify my power and call the sun home. I'll tear up my bag of hopes by the seams. I'll stop the flood that drowns me in my dreams.
So what's going on there beyond rare forms of the normal plane? Like there she go, but what's her name? Hard to face when your mind is in a constant race with Renaissance. So I'm acting like a debutante. Baby, can we unconventionally communicate and save face unpretentiously? Your mysterious ways got me needing ceremonial greeting in the proceedings. Are they strictly my own, or is the energy swarming my home? You better let it be developed before you metamorph the caterpillar and stun a butterfly in your dome. Intuition don't apply in the zone. It's about blessing, make a wish and dish out the aggression. Chase kisses across the face of a affection. So I don't even try to clear the mist. Now hear this, if you live out what you see, do it now reluctantly. Like it ain't nothing but putty to me. Funny how you gotta be sleep to see things you hold in secrecy. Someday.